he sees the lighthouse. This is my lighthouse. Apparently he sees the lighthouse. Hi guys, welcome to Fun with Friends, but oh yeah, he was a bit late with it. Oh, Fun with Friends.
You're not in the top of the lighthouse.
I might be, who knows? I know guys, I fucked up with that. Like, look at that, I just ruined all of it. Well, actually, no, I mean... Nah, I did fuck it up, fuck. Okay. Hello?
I don't even know, you can't even see me.
I should, I'm on the top of a fucking lighthouse, but if I had a fucking sniper, it would have been a whole lot fucking easier to find you, but guess what? I can't. Because there's no fucking sniper. If you have a sniper, the fucking lighthouse would be perfect for you. I guess you have a sniper. Oh, that's what it does. Okay.
There's a sniper right there. What are you doing? There's a sniper right there. You wanted a sniper. It's right there.
Remember, we split up, and then we count. So split up.
Hang on.
No, no, get your stuff first. No, I don't want that. I don't want that. Okay, I can think of a cool combo with that. Pull them in, and then go da-li-li-li-li-li. Split up. Split up. Didn't mean to fire, though. Alright, fine. Seeing that you're clearly in that house, I'm going to go away, too. Going away, going away. Did you die from it?
Almost.
Oh. Okay, there you go. My trap basically said, begin. Why did you not die from that?
I didn't even know.
I wonder which one it was.
It was inside the fucking shed.
Gotcha. Healing.
What did I literally say? We begin. Don't heal in an open area. If you want to heal, crouch somewhere and hide. Hide. What the fuck was that? I should have just walked in and been like, oh hi, what are you doing? Shotgun in the face. So this thing pulls enemies towards me, okay. I thought it was like the Batman thing. Oh well. Alright, so how do you grab your weapons instead of flipping, walking into my traps, okay?
I can't get them now.
Alright, just shoot, alright, hang on, where are you? Can't you pick up any of your guns? Where are you?
No, I can't.
Where are you? Let me help you, where are you?
Now I got the thing, got rid of.
Okay, see, I told you, I was gonna help you with that. Alright, remember, I'll tell you when to go, because when that trap... That's my trap. I put it down there. So don't blame me. Don't blame the trap. Blame me. For a very perfect spot.
No.
Alright, are you ready yet?
You almost made me walk into another fucking...
Are you ready yet?
Bang.
Alright, you're ready. I can hear the gunfire. Okay, you're ready.
Fucking trap. Did you take some of my shotgun ammo?
Hang on. Let me check. How do I check again? I forgot.
Because I was going to say, I had basically like a little bit more shotgun ammo than this.
How many shotgun ammo do you have?
I had more, like basically like
a
little bit.
How many do you have?
16.
That's plenty, but I don't know actually, because I don't know, I forgot how to check.
change your weapon! He can hear you going, stop!
Yeah. Okay, you're cornered now. You have to wait now. You're cornered.
Oh, maybe not.
No, you're gonna take my stuff. No, I fucked up, guys. I was like changing gun over and over again. When he heard me, I was like, switch shotgun. Did you bump to another one of my traps?
Yes, in the fucking lighthouse.
At least you'll fix my lighthouse problem.
And now I can't get my stuff because you're fucking put the fingers outside the fucking door.
Hang on, let me see what gun I can get rid of. I'll get rid of this one. Alright. Alright, hang on, we count.
I need to get my stuff back.
Oh, okay, I thought you were shooting at me. Did you do it?
I was getting my stuff back because right. This fucking trap.
Go away.
I know you're trying to be like a sneaky motherfucker that just basically like follows me and just shoots me from behind and steps me from the back.
Let's talk about this. I fucked up, back. Okay? Bye. Up, up, and away!
Thank you for the lighthouse!
don't worry, I might have put a trap down there, you never know.
Thank you for the good blue shotgun.
I switched it for my sniper. Hence the reason why I wanted that lighthouse so badly. I was like, if only I had a sniper. Steven didn't bother exploring, because there's a sniper right here. Oh, and then you killed me, and then I was like, oh, okay. One lighthouse. Alright, so he has a lighthouse. Probably doesn't have a sniper, but let's see, shall we? Hello? Person in lighthouse. Person in lighthouse, I'm not coming in there.
I'm just checking down the stairs, see if there's anyone near.
Are you even going to bother to investigate the lovely little lighthouse?
I am in the lighthouse, you do.
I don't see you. I'm not gonna go inside there. You do know this is what Michael does, right? Waits for me to come in and then blast him with a shotgun.
I'm not.
I don't see you outside of the lighthouse. I don't see you trying to snipe me. I don't see anything. Oh, that gave me away. That thing looked like a head. Oh, did you do shotgun? How was I even? Oh yeah, my health. Now my stuff is scattered all over the place.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Oh, fucking. I think we just have to be close with this fucking shotgun. I mean, we just play Ring Around the Rosies all of a sudden.
Where did I go? Maybe I'm in the building. Who knows? Seriously? This is kind of like prop hunt. You're cold. Are you seriously still on that roof?
Nope. I need to... Hey, stop move to the door.
Ow!
Go!
Whoa, you do have a sniper, you son of a bitch. That's why you... Never... Also, another rule. Never count when you know where the person is. Never count if you see the enemy. That's like cheating, basically. I missed.
You missed on me.
You missed on missed me.
On... You fucking took out the thing that was on.
That's a bit weird. I'm a bit distracted because your fucking base is completely... You've lost your roof.
Why am I...
What are you doing?
Switch materials for fucking sake.
Oh, somebody's doing the building strat. What? Go up. Fuck. Wait. I had an idea. I was like, nah, seeing I'm too far low.
I think some of your stuff fall into the water.
No, I thought you couldn't see me because you were too much aiming that one area, and I was like, I better just leave this area and see if there's any other way I can shoot him.
I mean, honestly, what were you thinking? What were you thinking, dude?
Well, I was thinking that you didn't see me, like I just said a minute ago. I thought you couldn't see me.
Yeah, what?
Alright, so... Three, two, one, go!
Where was that? Again? Oh, no, that was... Again?
I see you!
Again, you
just keep swimming, just keep swimming, I'm not swimming.
Yes, you are swimming, I can see you.
Get a repeat on that shot.
Now that means I'm gonna have to get all my stuff because some of it fell down.
Yeah, you should have seen on my screen how I shot. I just shot and went well, and then gone to cover at the same time.
You hear me? Some of my stuff fell down. So I'm just been in my base, just by the fucking thing. Was that a fucking? Was that a fucking... Oh, that's a fucking grenade launcher.
No. Think again.
It's a fucking rocket launcher.
Hello, wolf.
Fucking oh, speed...
Oh, you wanna know the bye!
Fucking speedboat, you fucking bullshit.
You really wanna come towards me, huh?
I thought we were battling near the lighthouse, but never mind.
No, we're battling this one owl! Okay, being in this was probably a dumb idea. But you'll never get me when I move enough.
It was at this moment that Steven knew that he
fucked up. I knew it was a bad idea going in there, but I wanted to go in there because it was quite cool. Oh well. Time to get messed up again.
Even though it's looking in the water.
Nope. It's all, like, not in the water. Remember, they'll be all floaty, so I need to go by the water.
I need to get back up to the lighthouse.
Where's my stuff? Oh, there they are. Time to go over there.
I mean, honestly, that was a fucking good shot. I was tracking you,
if
and
you
then suddenly
were,
this...
If you were recording, that would have been a good moment for them to see. But honestly, I think me driving towards you was a dumb idea.
Yeah, that was your fault on your side.
Alright, you ready?
3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, because you're in the fucking lighthouse again.
And you're in the fucking speedboat again.
You want the speedboat, don't you? No, you don't. What the fuck? You don't want it? How could you not want it?
How did it...
Damn it.
How did
okay.
I even get...
I used the hook. I hooked you. But the hook
you
gun
hook.
Is stupid. I'm not fucking getting that hook gun. Fuck that hook gun. I saw a silhouette. Oh god. That's not a silhouette.
That's not a silhouette of a man.
Hey, fuck.
Ouch.
Let's talk about this. This is spooky, this is spooky, he has a sniper.
He's probably got rid of his vehicle and probably going on foot. I fucking knew it.
Run! I'm spooked. I don't know what to do, guys. Finally!
Don't
Time to
the...
kill myself. Oh, hang on. My
Steven, what are you doing?
Hang on, I'm trying to build so I can kill myself. What the fuck?
Yeah, remember, avoid my stuff.
I know. I'm trying to do this, but it's not letting me. What the fuck? Why is it doing that? Hello. Oh, hello. Are you gonna snipe me?
Nope. You missed me again.
Goodbye. Let me grab you. Get over here. I killed you with a hook. Actually, you took. Okay, up button, go into shotgun shells, how do I drop, oh there you go. There you go, drop pass.
There you go, thank you.
Now, let's jump there.
Okay, so that makes us pretty much even now.
Yeah, I don't know why you were wanting to try to kill me for that, because you literally stole my shotgun, so I needed to get my shotgun.
No, I accidentally picked up the shotgun shells. I accidentally picked them up.
I know.
I didn't mean to pick them up.
And I'm out of machine gun bullet. Yay! I have to rely on shotgun. And my grapple.
I don't know if this was your machine gun ammo, but I found it. For some reason.
What? Where are you? Alright then. What? Really?
No. I was only a spook that I didn't hit your health.
Good. If you did, I would have shotgunned you. Did I say
all
start?
Right.
Go on.
Okay,
man.
So
half.
Drop.
Moves.
You.
Where am I? Spooky. Ooh. Where I'm like a ghost in the night. That doesn't make any sense.
Hmm.
Where am I? Sounds like you're spooked.
No.
Why are you opening fire then?
You'll see in a moment. Fucking hell.
Yeah, I totally do see. Let me help you. There, happy?
There we go. Now we broke down the lighthouse.
Don't know why I wanted to break it down, but okay. Because you're a better sniper than me, so I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, now I'm going away, remember?
Yep, I don't know why you flied. It's a good one, to go away.
Yeah, three more minutes. So this is one more kill. Yep. We'll decide it.
Oh yeah, we're supposed to go up to 10 anyway, so 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, so I took it out. It's sniping post.
Did you even get
post.
All of your guns? Did you get it? You do know there's other sniping posts, right? Even ones
I didn't get all my guns. I left my sniping gun behind.
Oh, that was yours. Oh, give me a sec.
You picked up my sniping gun, didn't you?
I didn't know. I thought it was a random weapon. I thought you literally... Okay, hang on. Dropping weapons. Dropping half. There you go.
But we counted, so 3, 2, 1, go.
No, we didn't. You were going towards it. Remember, there's the other rule, remember? We get all of our...
weapons.
Exactly.
But I didn't know it. Where did you put it?
It's by the tree. Oh my god.
Where by the tree? Oh, that tree.
Yes. There you go.
Thank you.
Now time to leave.
Now free to... now...
No, did you see me?
No, I didn't see you.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
3, 2, 1, go. You didn't see me, did you?
Well, no, but I know... But the reason I said not to count them is because I know that you're somewhere around that tree.
Nope, I'm not.
Oh, you were?
I was, but not anymore.
I know you're somewhere by that blue light that I left there.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run.
Ow!
What are you doing?
I was looking around for you and I didn't even know where
you
were.
Didn't you see the bullet? Didn't you see the bullet fly towards you?
No, I did not.
You know, kind of like this.
I did not fucking not, okay?
Look, I'll show you where I am. I'm going to shoot again. Ready? Can't you see me?
No, I did not.
Stop it! Look around! What are you doing? Look around! Look around with your sniper! Oh my god! Get out of that house!
Fucking stop it!
You literally need to start looking around. Check your surroundings.
Ow!
Oh, there you are! Would you fucking... I see you on that roof!
Where the hell are you? Oh, you're dumb.
Okay, now this is the final moment. I was hoping when you turned around.
I didn't pick up all my machine gun ammo.
Where are you? I lost you. Uh-oh. I'm a spider.
Fucking suicidal, are you?
I just like how you were like, where is he? Where is he? And then I finally got the winning kill, and then all of a sudden, where is he? Where is he? Where is he? And I'm like, excuse me, I'm literally shooting at you. I like how you cower. Like, look for cover, look for cover, look for cover, look for cover, look for cover. I keep falling. Ah, nice idea of using that tree as cover. I mean, as hiding. Oh, Jesus Christ.
That was a yellow one. Close. I hit the thing. I hit the thing by mistake.
Let me help you. Oh no, you don't have a place to go. Sudden death. It has to be sudden death because we both have a kill now. We both have 10.
It looks actually, like it's I got 6.
That's the end of the video.
10.
Sorry there wasn't much music. I think next time I'm going to put music in moments that matter. Like an epic shot that literally went. You guys don't understand. He doesn't fully understand how cool that shot was.
I'm literally going to put some funny
music. Here's the wall. Here's my cover. Here's the bullet. It edged the wall.
Do even what's more funny.
Yeah, and also
got a headshot.
Yes, and also him on the boat. He was moving and then he just got.
Yes, that's funny. I know you laughed for that bit, but I'm talking about that. Yeah, that's why. So I'm only going to put music spar moments that matter.
Anyways,
as well as
especially
you being like being blind as a fucking bat. That's the word bat because I was shooting and you were like. Where is he? It's right
and
next to you.
Also, the part when I was shooting him at the mountain, like,
fine. I'll
fucking
throw
like that.
I've
seen this part. It's
fucking
like,
no,
fine.
No.
Yes, I knew it.
I don't get out of this. I'm stuck.
Just me and my lovely boat strolling along, having a nice, beautiful day. Ignore the rockets on it. Ignore that weapon. I'm just going for a nice casual running around, minding my own business, just enjoying the weather. It's so pretty. Just look at all that stuff. I heard there was a murderer with a sniper here, but I'm having a lot of fun. Yeah, I've heard that it was in that house somewhere. But I'm just going to have a nice stroll around, a nice peaceful time with my...
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.